I don't know what to call it. Next. Wow, no cutscene at the very beginning. Just right into it.
Their defenses are no joke.
Jesus.
That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley.
It's the girl! Again!
For the several time.
Okay. I don't know how many times it's been, so. I don't know how many times it's been.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
Yes, sir.
Welcome.
What you got?
What you buying?
Tempting.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stocking up while without the necessary fuck? Better to be over prepared. Am I right?
Yes.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Wait. Oh, because I sent it to storage. Oopsie. There we go.
Welcome.
Always That's gonna have a spare knife.
If I do say so myself. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Okay.
Anything will come back. Any.
Okay. Time to start whatever is next. Am I fighting for my life? Is it
Probably.
The rush through? I think it is, Okay. Cutscene?
Nope. Oh god!
No.
Ada?
Sorry, bad traffic.
Hello, Mike. Lure them? Will do. Do it again. Mike, come back. Bitch. Mike, come back and do it again. Ow. Oh, stop fucking around now. Really? Fuck! Keep coming up behind me. There we go. Let's go, Mikey. Can I call you Mikey? You are a bitch! That one was personal. I probably could have just left that guy, but that was personal.
I can tell.
Excuse me? Motherfucker got back on the minigun. Alright. God, they're giving me a lot of ammo because... Well, I know for what reason, but... It'd be nice if I could avoid that reason. This is gonna be hard. Checkpoint, please. Will do. Alright. Thank you, Mike.
What can I say? I never miss.
Hell yeah.
Not bad at all.
I love my boy. Let's go, Mikey. Oh, Mike, you fucked up. Never mind, he got it.
No, he's still alive.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. There we go. I have 28 gunpowder. I'll take that. Yoink. Oh, God.
What?
Hold on, Mike.
I got bio beneath you.
Hold on, Mike. I looked at my pockets.
I'm disgusted.
You know, I can probably sell that, but...
Holy shit.
What?
It's so pretty.
I know. Mike, I'll be right back.
Mm.
I noticed the problem.
What?
Treasure.
Mm.
But where? Right there. Bam! Yoink! I'm coming back, Mike! Let's go! Yeah, I would've put something to do with Mike in the title, but I didn't know if it was gonna be right to this part. It isn't the original, but again, they cut out an entire section.
Mm-hmm.
So... Checkpoint. There we go. That's what I was trying to say. I'm good. I got it.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh dear God.
No, my...
Will do, sir.
Better get what he wants.
It's locked. Going around. Nice.
Ow.
No. Bad. Sir, I'm being shot at by a fucking minigun. I'm still being shot at by a minigun. I'll come back for those guys. Right now, it's just a matter of taking out this guy. Going. I'm in the gear. How do I do something about that? There is so much happening.
There is. Oh God!
I'm being bullied.
I think it's time you start killing things.
Maybe you're right.
And not dying.
Well, that'd be fucked off.
I don't know what you're expecting on that pose.
I thought there'd be a ladder to get up.
No, I just mean the fact that you put the grenade right in front of you.
Okay. I know what to do. Fuck. Gotcha, you bitch. Excuse me. Ow. Alright, take that. Bye.
I'm trying, Mike.
Going. Someone else take over the turret. No, good.
Oh God!
Excuse me. I said, excuse me. Ow, fucking bitch. Pardon me. Coming through. Ow. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, up these stairs. That would do it. Thought I died. Ow. Fuck! I'm gonna fucking die again. Shit! Fuck! Oh my god, are you fucking serious right now? Oh my god. You're a fucking bitch. Now I have no healing. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, thank god.
They keep coming.
Fuck.
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
There you go.
Checkpoint.
Thanks, buddy. All right. Now watch me do my thing. Traga this,
don't. Nope. Cannot turn it around me. Fucking... Oh my god.
It might be worth it to just fuck it.
No shit. That's what I've been trying to do, but I'm stuck up here because of everything coming at me. Okay. Nice. There's guys behind me. Ah, oh, fuck. Do what? I? What? You're a bitch. Didn't you just learn? Oh, fuck.
He was too close.
How are you still alive?
Mango!
Someone's gonna end up in a minigun. Resources. Or just a shit ton of money, that works too. It doesn't. I wanted resources. Okay, we have... I need rifle ammo. Two. Oh shit. Two.
Twisty son of a bitch.
It's fine. That's fine. I can deal with that. Fucking archer over there. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Excuse me, so. That is too close.
Small resource. That'll work. Resource looks good, I'm gonna hold on to that for now. Oh, there is a ruby over here. Right here. Oh, that's shotgun shells. I'll take that too. Area before pulling one of those levers, because I have a very strong feeling that pulling one of those levers will activate something that I don't want right now. Which I believe is one of the minigun guys. They have first aid. That's not a first aid. Never mind. I was played! Can I destroy these buildings with the miniguns? I fucking knew it.
What?
Hello. More guys over here? I'm just gonna have to kinda... That's one.
I think he phoned. He did.
That's fine. I just need to get out of this building. Hi. Yeah, that actually fucking scared the shit out of me, because I only saw one guy come up. Oh fuck. It was a genuine reaction. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm scared. Oh god. I actually hit him. I'm actually kind of surprised about that. Hi! You and your fucking armor can piss off! Can I make more rifle ammo? I think I can. Yes, I can. Good. Oh god. Oh, look at that, more rifle ammo. Nice, I even shot the arrow out of the air. Bitch. Okay, you Molotov bitch. Oh fuck! Please shoot him. This is terrible. Oh god. Did he die? I think he did. Yeah. My god. Okay, motherfucker. I can't get you like that. Then I'll just get you like this. I'll take that. I'll take that. Anything else lying around over here? I'm open to any and all resources. I'm kind of curious if I leave and then come back. I go to where the last checkpoint is and then come back to this one. In case you're wondering, no, I had no idea this shit was over here. But it's good. Kinda hoping that my theory proves right. It did not. Okay. Stop moving. My heart is pounding out of my chest. Checkpoint. Please give me a checkpoint. Please give me a checkpoint. I'm begging for a checkpoint. Please, for the love of God, give me a checkpoint.
Get out! Thanks. We get out of here. Drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
Me to fight these guys and you. Oh god, I have the fucking scope on it. Please, Leon, today. Ah. What the fuck? You avoided all three. Holy shit. Reload speed on this thing is terrible. Someone must have catched me coming down here. Fucking bitch. This room is way too big for me to not have to fight something in. Just in case. The bones of our brethren rest in all nations. The blood of our brethren provides all food. We die only to reborn, only to be reborn. We live on through eternity. We reign absolute. Kenan Sadler. What's the catch? I'm so on edge right now. I feel like I'm gonna start walking over here and something's gonna be in the way. So I'm gonna have to run back into here to fight it. Blue medallion, hello. Link. There was no catch. I don't know if that concerns me more or less.
What?
There was nothing. Nothing there trying to kill me. Oh shit. Da 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 da. Destroy blue medallions. Apparently there's one on the other side of the door. What's that, ruins? Nah, there wouldn't be. I'd have to get up higher in order to see it, I assume. These ones are hard to see. Okay, there's one. I guess another one might be down underneath. Fuck. Can I make that shot? I should be able to. Yeah. And then... apparently there's one out this way. I don't know. I probably have to be up to get this one. Or it's right there. Now there's one more. Apparently it's up. Above? On top of the thing? Possibly? Up here? But where? Oh no, apparently it's down here. Like, in here? Ah! Sneaky.
Finished.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh yeah, this isn't concerning at all.
What, the autosave? Or just the area?
The area. Are those body bags? I fucking knew it! He's attacking from on the floor, and I hate it. Oh good, you got up. Come here. Here, come this way. Not that fast! Thank you. Oh no. I really don't know a good way to deal with these ones. Like, at all. Why the fuck did I unequip my thing? I need sniper ammo. For the love of God.
Oh God.
Oh, thank God.
There you go.
Fuck me. Told you it was too easy. And 10 handgun ammo. Not handgun ammo, fucking gunpowder. A hand grenade, nice. Biological specimen transfer. The repairs were completed without issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the airtight ceiling was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system test, we plan to bring in all of the remaining specimens from Facility 1. All the specimens were successfully transferred, however, we experienced a slight hiccup during the transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they are beginning to acquire the tolerance of a low What? We have received reports that they are beginning to acquire a tolerance to the low temperatures.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk in here. Does hitting is disturbing? I don't know, I think it was scripted. See, as I said before, I'm one of those people when they play games that basically needs to finish off. That scared the fuck out of me. Oh, for good reason, too.
What were you saying?
Okay, there's at least one alive in here somewhere. I need more handgun ammo. Fuck! Gunpowder! Is it, like, up there? There's one, two... I can't tell if that's a regular one or an Iron Maiden one. Fucking stop that. That is one gunpowder, you bitch. I need 10. I think there's two. That are in these, in these bags. Sorry, I'm extremely on edge right now. Cause here's the problem, they're all heat. It's not like... Oh my god, are those spikes?
They kind of look like it.
I wish I could save. Did I get an autosave in this room?
I think so.
Okay, come out. Come out. Oh, you know what I think it is?
Hmm.
It might be if I don't disturb the bags.
As you casually hit it.
I didn't hit it.
Oh, I thought you did.
No, I inched forward to touch the box.
Okay.
Hit that one by mistake.
Oh, fuck me. Snake? Snake. Gotta watch out for the snakes.
I want to try to be as silent in here as possible. I think that's what it is.
Yeah.
If I touch the bags, then they become disturbed.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when they come out. So I might just try to sneak around, see if I can get any more stuff.
It's like right beside it.
Yeah. There's one in this room, and then there's one over there. But if I can sneak around and not touch it or the bags around it,
it should be fine.
Should be okay. Here's my problem. I'm pretty sure I'm going to get attacked as soon as I start lifting this.
Probably.
So it might be better to disturb one, kill it, move on. Let's just hope that it's a normal regenerator and not an Iron Maiden. I can kill it if it's an Iron Maiden, but it's going to take a lot of my ammo.
Mm-hmm.
I have 2 grenades. 6. Okay. Yeah. So it's if you touch it. Oh, that hurt. Oh my god. Fuck. Uh-oh. There you are. Got you. Ah, fuck!
It was.
I'm gonna die. I have more health than that. Reload that pastor, Leon, for the love of fucking god. Fuck. Okay, really, you little bitch? I should have just fucking left it. No, now I'm gonna die. Move! I'm already dead, fuck! I honestly don't know if it's worth it to try to kill them. This might be a time where I'm just gonna fucking go past because Iron Maidens are a pain in the ass to kill. They do give these, though. No, I don't think it's worth it right now. I don't think it's worth it. I'm gonna use way too much fucking ammo. Just trying to get past them. Are they in the same one? Okay. Seems like they're in the same bags, so I'm just gonna sneak around and not, right, around the snake. Where the fuck is the snake? It's almost tempting to let one of them out so I can run past quicker. Because what I need to do is I need to turn this and then run for it. Body bag? Shit. Thank God. Oh, fuck me. That was terrible. Oh, we got another shooting range.
Took care of a request, did ya? Nice work. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy.
That is tempting. So is that.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger! Ooh, crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. If you want a fighting chance out there, you bet there you are. As you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. We're starting to get an idea. Don't get yourself killed now.
Oh my god. Let's see if there's a new one at all. If there's not, I'm not gonna do it right now.
No, the targets, yeah. If you can live with the lack of precision, that is. Boy, don't tell me you're leaving. You just got here.
Shit.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
I don't even think I can get back that way even if I wanted to. Yeah. So if you were wanting those, then you'd have to get them when you go in. Can't do it after. Oh my god. I didn't even get to fucking do anything. You're telling me that you fucks have seen me, huh? I beg to differ. Motherfuckers on.
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
I'm being shot. Ow, I was shot at. You don't get ahead. Who's next? When I saw another guy with a crossbow. Is it you? Yeah, it was. There we go. Because I was in the light. Can't shut out the light. I'm so fucking tired of you guys. Gunpowder. So you're making me deal with Navistadors and the military guys. Not cool. Is there more of them? I bet I can use this to find out. Oh, look at that, there's one there. I think that's the same one I was just looking at. Nope. There's one, two.
I'm just wanting to.
Oh, come here, little shit. Come on. Yeah, crawl. Dumb bitch. You too. Come on. right here. Oh, I've angered another one. I don't even know where it is. Ah, in there. I see. Come on! Oh shit, I got it. Man, what a precision shot. I'm not shooting in the head. Bitch. Oh, fuck me. Alright. Come down here. Come. Come on. Shouldn't be able to get me from here. Come on. Dumb bitch.
I'm sorry. Present for you.
Oh shit. Yep, that hurts. You dead? Cool. What in the fuck is happening? I hear another. Oh my. I hear another Navista door. Kind of concerns me. What the fuck are you? You. Oh shit. Now, where the fuck is this Novitsa door? Oh, fuck me. Uh-oh. Where the fuck is the Novitsa door? Oh, you're right there. Are you gonna come down? What are you doing? Ow. Hey, hear me out. He heard me out. I was going to say what to hear me out for, but he just heard me out without me saying anything, so I'm okay with it. I've mostly just been using my sniper here. I haven't really been doing much other than that.
Yeah.
I had to kill one of the big guys, but that was fine. Oh look, another instant death thing. Okay, let's see here. No heat signatures, so that's good. You know, I could just attach this to the other one, and that way I don't have to continuously switch back and forth. Oh my god! I have fallen into the ambush. I'm gonna head up this way. Hope you guys don't mind. Ew. Nope. Okay. We hold position. Because eventually they will learn. Probably not. Oh fuck, you fucked up my entire plan, you bitch! Shit, you know that? See what you guys did? Out of all the standard enemies, I think you're my least fucking favorite.
The guy with the bat?
Fuck me, yeah.
Why?
Please die! Bolt. Okay, fuck it. Time to die.
That's probably the best option.
Oh, I did not realize how low on handgun ammo I am. Fuck. Oh, thanks. I should reload the rest of my guns. Okay, can I not get ambushed this time, please? That'd be awesome. Some of the big guys, son of a bitch. But which one? The one with the hammer or? That where you are? Fucking love these doors. Thought I was done with you, fox. I left the castle. Oh god.
Give me a break already.
No, this door. Yoink. Yoink. Okay. I'm so quiet just because I'm trying to be quiet in game.
Except it's not necessary?
I don't know. I don't know where anyone is. So it's scaring me. Where's the big bad pig? Can I create another flash? Nah. What the fuck? Is he on the other side of that door? Gunpowder times 4. Nice, thank you.
Damn.
Here, don't die. Oh, fuck. I need a large thing to make a flash grenade. And I don't have one, so that's great. I haven't gotten a single fucking checkpoint. Oh, you know what I can do? I can go save. I'm gonna go save.
Probably for the best.
Because if I have to do that all over again, I'm gonna be real fucking pissed.
Yeah.
Merchant! Hi. Hello, stranger. Hello, sir. Goodbye. Okay, I've saved. All the enemies up to this point are dead. I'm not afraid anymore. I am terrified. Hi. Time to die. Ah, not me. You. You. Die, please. Thank you. Hi, you guys wanna, like, come into here? Come on! All three of you! All at once! All at once! Come on! You're too close.
Ah, shit.
I say no. That's fine. Stop it. Bad. That was rude. Okay. Ow. Ooh, there's more stuff over there. Thank you. That's fucking ridiculous, dude. The ambushes? Going to the other side now. Am I gonna get ambushed in here too? That I'm actually surprised about. Oh, nice. Thank you. And the mouse. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm gonna go save one more time. Makes me feel safe. What?
Are you jamming to his footsteps?
Yes. Absolutely.
Why? Oh, nothing but.
Is this my 100th save? It is.
Jesus.
I like to play it safe.
I noticed.
Some people probably get through this game a lot faster by just, first of all, being on standard instead of hardcore for their first run through. And second of all, not killing every enemy. And third, not running back as much as I have to save. Well, you know what I could have done? That. Okay. Go after Ashley. That was the plan from the beginning. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Ashley, there's a treasure behind you.
Ashley!
I'm gonna get stopped by Sadler. Cutscene? Cutscene. What did I say?
That's why.
My child. What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be.
Ashley might be dead. What's in there?
What the hell?
I think he's still trying to control you. Or that's taking over.
Fuck, I'm losing it.
Jesus. Make it Leon, please. Oh, fuck.
Still you resist, child.
I am underwater. Come on.
God damn it.
Get up, Leon. Go. Yes, use the key. Get in.
This time it has to be different.
Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
She's live? Ashley, hello? Oh shit. Voila.
Damn.
I'll do my job. Died two times. Yeah, once to the fucking Iron Maiden, and then... what was the other place I died? I don't remember. Yeah. I think the next chapter is actually the last one. So, might actually just do that one next, and, yeah. But yeah, that's the end of that one. I'm surprised I didn't die more, but I also didn't try fighting the Iron Maidens, because fuck that.